So Governor Steve Sisolak has adopted an emergency regulation to protect Nevadans from increased medical costs associated with the coronavirus. So the measure ensures people with health insurance pay normal costs for services and prescriptions related to the illness.